Hello and welcome to Technique Force. Today's tutorial is on how to create a compelling company page using LinkedIn. Now before that, let me give you a brief introduction to LinkedIn. LinkedIn is by far the world's largest and most active professional networking platform. It had 590 million users worldwide by the end of 2018 and has been adding 2 new users every second. Naturally, LinkedIn should be your go-to platform when it comes to boosting your professional network. Likewise, if you run a business and want to advertise your brand, a company LinkedIn page is your one-stop destination. LinkedIn puts your brand right in front of business influencers and decision makers of the world. In this tutorial, I will take you through the exact steps you need to follow to create a compelling LinkedIn company page. So let's get started. First and foremost, why does your company need a LinkedIn page at all? LinkedIn gives a professional touch. If a potential customer or connection searches your company and does not find it, it will instill mistrust and doubt in their minds. Having a professional looking page makes your company seem legit in the eyes of the viewers. LinkedIn builds a sense of belonging among professional employees. Your organization effectively becomes their identity. This not only leapfrogs your potential, but theirs as well. It displays your business to the world. With more than 500 million of professionals, LinkedIn is just right to showcase your business. 61 million LinkedIn users are senior level influencers and about 40 million are in decision makers. If you are looking for leads for your products, then LinkedIn is a sure shot destination. Make the most of it. LinkedIn caters to a large targeted segment specific to your business. It increases your company's visibility. Unlike personal profiles, a company profile is publicly visible by default. Whenever you share any update, all your followers will see it on their homepage. As soon as your followers like or comment on it, your update will reach their connections, and the cycle will continue making LinkedIn one of the fastest growing networking platform for companies. As a result, your profile shows up everywhere, not only on LinkedIn but also on Google. Consequently, every time someone searches your organization or any keywords mentioned in your company profile, your company is likely to appear a lot more. Your employees represent your business. When employees list your organization in their profile, it automatically converts into a clickable link. As a result, your reach improves to a great extent. In fact, the more the employees, the more the probability to show up in search results. So, encourage your employees to create their profile on LinkedIn. You can find potential employees. With over 39 million students and recent graduates on LinkedIn eager to showcase their talent, LinkedIn is just right to pick candidates for your company. You can easily list job openings on your company LinkedIn page at no cost. Simultaneously, most candidates also scout LinkedIn to know about a company and also to search for jobs. All this makes LinkedIn a common meeting point for potential employers and employees. LinkedIn advertising. LinkedIn is far more effective as people on LinkedIn are professionals and serious players. You will find a highly targeted audience for your products and services. 91% of marketing executives list LinkedIn as the top place to find quality content. Let us learn how to make a compelling company page using LinkedIn step by step. Log in to your LinkedIn account using your email ID and password. Click on Work icon at the top right corner of your home page. Scroll down, then click on Create a Company Page. After clicking on Create a Company Page, you will see a page like this. Choose your page type. There are four options: small business, medium to large business, showcase page, and educational institution. I am selecting medium to large business, that is with more than 200 employees. Once you choose the page type, type in the company name, company website URL, then scroll down and enter company details. Select what your industry is working on, select the company size, and then select company type. Now click on choose file, choose an image you want to upload, and then click on open. You can see your image is getting uploaded. Once done, you can see here upload complete. Add a tagline highlighting the special features of your company within 120 characters. Tick on the verify option and then click on create page. Once done, you will see a note like this. Click on get started. You can add a cover page by clicking on this icon. You can even drag and adjust the position of the cover photo. Then click on save. You can see a message here saying cover image is updated. You can add the location of your company. For that, click on add location. Fill in all the details. As you can see over here, I have filled all the details. And then once done, click on save. You can see your address or your location got updated. Now for adding a description to your page, you can click on overview, add a description of less than 2000 words, and then mention various other details. Once you're done, click on save. If you want to post an update, click on the status bar here. Write a description of your product or whatever you want to share. Click here to add a photo. I have uploaded a photo along with the product details. You can even add hashtags to your post. Once done, click on post. You can see here post successful, view post. Now you can see your post. Your followers can now view the post, like, share, and comment on the same. At the left hand corner, there is dashboard. You can see the percentage of visitors, posts done, and followers. I hope this video will help you to make a compelling business page on LinkedIn. Thank you.